got a little pep in his step, doesn't he?
Think about everything this woman has accomplished in her career, and then talk about her all-time great rivalries with three Hall of Famers, Trish Stratus, Lita, and Beth Phoenix.
Well, Mickey, you got a list of great matches a mile long, but let's talk about her six women's championships.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match.
Look at it, it's Mickey James making a move.
Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt.
Setting up for it.
Close quarters, knee strike.
Looking to end this.
Someone call a dentist. Will she take advantage?
Mickey James is in a real bad spot.
She's still in this one.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
She's ready for something.
Look out! High impact missile drop kick.
The better part of valor.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
She's enduring some damage.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Seamless transition into a Boston Crab.
Guys, I think this one's over.
And it does it. Mickey James captures the win.
James has to be happy with this victory.
When you bring such a high level of intensity to the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
Takedown! Bang, 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 right!
So much for waiting for the...